All right. Let's make sure we're online here. Okay, I'm hoping we're online. So we're going to continue our Bruins season here. As you can tell, we are at an even 500. We passed the trade deadline already. Just to recap quick, we did make some moves. David Krejci, we did move on from. We picked up and brought in Kyle Palmieri. He is cheaper than Krejci, so we're going to save some money there. My hope was I was really thinking we were going to be able to pretty much clear that cap of Krejci's, but that wasn't going to be the case. Even though there were some very specific teams that had cap space and the roster space, they just were not interested in Krejci's contract. So we had to still take on a player. But at least with Palmieri, we get a good second line right winger who's 28 years old, and he's got some length on his deal, so that's good. So it's a guy we don't have to worry about. DeBrusk is actually having a nice year. It's just the minus, plus minus ratings. John Kiraly is actually playing really well. Ryan Donato. We did sign Mike Camilleri to a free agent deal mid-season. And this fourth line's playing pretty well together, so I'm not really breaking that line up. Defensively, no real big changes. Joakim Nordstrom, he was playing originally. I did mention in the last episode that Halak would probably be a guy that we trade probably in the offseason around draft time. Trade him for a draft pick or something. See if we can get something for him. And I don't think nothing really down here. We didn't really make any big additions or anything. No big subtractions. So we didn't have to really deplete any of our upcoming prospects. So we're just going to continue simming and see where we land. We are 12 points out of a spot right now, so it's not looking great. I was hoping to have a better sim, but who knows? If we can turn it around this month. I'll do this quick. I just do auto assign all typically. Some wins here. Brancalo has been injured. We'll replace him. Michael Brodzinski. No, we don't. I don't think we have roster space anyway. Joakim Nordstrom's back. I know I should be playing. You know what? I'm going to play Anders Bjork. Get him some games. Carlo is back. We'll put him in the lineup. Whoops. We did pick up some draft picks before the deadline too, so no real big splash draft picks, but we've got some draft picks to go into the draft quick to pick up some prospects, hopefully. Ryan Fitzgerald has been injured. Yeah, we're not finishing strong this year, which will make our first round pick probably fairly decent. So if anything, I'd rather lose these games. So that's it for that. Where do we finish? So let's take a look at end of the first year stats. Marchand obviously leading the point, leading it. Bergeron, Pastrnak, these guys have just been leading us all year. Toward Krug, Palmieri was a late addition. DeBrusk, oof, that's a rough minus number. Minus 19. I guess Wagner played pretty well. Let's hope that maybe Chara's contract's up. So, but I didn't re-sign him before. Camilleri, he didn't really do anything, but that was a no-risk sign, just he'll be done. I mean, save percentage and goals against is not bad, just the team. My second line really didn't do anything. My fourth line was good. My first and fourth lines were good. Third line was okay. Second line was not good. I like the defense. It's really... I mean, we don't have a strong second line, so this first line kills it, and then second line is kind of nowhere. Yep, so there's Forsbacker Carlson. There's the shots. That's what I figured, almost 280 to 300 last video, I called it. Zachary Sinushin, average. So some guys I'm looking at for next year. Sinushin, Kolarik, Fitzgerald, possibly. It was a Borrell, maybe. I'll probably give him another year. And then goalie-wise. See, they've played our Heat Sim so well in this game. Six shutouts. That's why I'm willing to trade Halak for a draft pick. Alright, so the regular... Where is our minor league team sitting? Providence is almost in it. Let's see how they sim. They could be in the playoffs. Yeah. We know we're not in the playoffs. Lee Stepniak. Fitzgerald is back. Martin Bakos was filling in. Whatever. Somebody must. Oh, Stepniak's injured. Wildebuff. Did Providence make it? What is going on? Okay, cool. So that's that. Oh my god. Okay, so Frozen.